You and today I've got a video on how to get YouTube for free. So you need to go and manage sources and then add this source called cydia.xlrs.com and then go on to the Y section.